been a long time coming, and football's back, and that's the great news for everybody. Everybody worked hard, everybody had a passion, and everybody believes in this game of football and what we can do to make our game better. And I think this agreement is going to make our game better. So we're grateful for all the work. Football's back.
We officially have football.
Now we begin the madness that follows the deal that everybody has waited to end the lockout. The lockout is over. Football is back, the deal is done, and now we can begin to focus on the next step, which is the madness that is about to engulf the football world.